Good morning, everyone. Welcome to Edgecombe Community College's 2021 drive-through commencement. I'm Jerry Price, chairman of the Edgecombe Community College Board of Trustees. Graduation is indeed a special day. Whether it takes place right after sunrise or right before sunset. Once again, this year's graduation has a different look due to the coronavirus limitations. As we did last year, we had to be creative with our celebration and guided by the top priority of keeping graduates and their families safe. Though graduation still looks different this year, we celebrate our class of 2021 graduates with just as much enthusiasm and well wishes as we did last year and the years before. Graduates, you have many reasons to be proud of your accomplishments, not the least of which is persevering through this past year. Today, the college graduates 316 students who will receive 354 degrees, diplomas, and certificates. 38 of these students will be recognized for completing adult high school equivalency and adult high school diplomas. What an accomplishment. You all have worked hard to reach your goals. The world has changed, but your dreams don't have to. You have the tools to succeed and the community to love and support you. Graduates, you are ready to move on with your lives and do great things. We are inspired by you and we congratulate you. Well done.
Good morning. I am Gloria Wiggins Hicks, and I am Vice Chair of Edgecombe Community College Board of Trustees. It is my distinct pleasure to congratulate each of you on your graduation, particularly in light of the many challenges we have faced this year and last year. You were resilient, you dug deep, and you completed what you started. We are so proud of you, and again, congratulations. It is my honor to introduce our 2021 commencement speaker, the Reverend Jerry Spruill. As the longest serving trustee currently, Reverend Spruill has been a member of the Board of Trustees for 27 years. I have had the pleasure of serving alongside him on the Board of Trustees for 24 of those years. Reverend Spruill is Director of Edgecombe County Board of Elections, a position he has held for 13 years. Prior to this position, he retired from American General Finance Services after 31 years. A resident of Tarboro, he is a former Edgecombe County Commissioner. He serves on the board of Meals on Wheels and as board chairman of Tarboro Housing Authority. Prior volunteer posts include service on the Edgecombe County Board of Health, Chamber of Commerce, and United Way boards, and founding member of the Global Trans Park. Reverend Spruill attended Martin County Public Schools and is a graduate of Oak City High School. He earned a bachelor's degree in business administration from Elizabeth City State University and attended Shaw University Divinity School. He received an honorary doctorate degree from Covenant Theology Seminary in Greenville. An ordained Baptist minister, Reverend Spruill is the pastor of Macedonia Missionary Baptist Church in Farmville and pastor of Mount Olive Missionary Baptist Church in Aden. So without further ado, I proudly present to you our 2021 commencement speaker, the Reverend Jerry Spruill.
Hello, Edgecombe Community College. Good morning. To President McLeod, Board of Trustees, faculty, and staff. I would like to thank you for allowing me the opportunity to address this glorious occasion. By profession, I am a preacher, not a speaker, and I will try to keep the two separated. But if you notice a little difference in my voice, intonation, you will understand my rationale. Congratulations to the class of 2021. It is an honor, which I don't take lightly, to be speaking with you virtually today. While social distancing may have put a damper on traditional celebrations, think about the insights of finishing the school year online or being fortunate enough to have been face to face. To the parents, grandparents, aunts, uncles, brothers, sisters, husband, and wives, all the family and friends who stood by this class, cheered them on, and helped them get here today, this is your day as well. I know you all are excited today. You might be a little tired or weary even as well. My question to you is, what are you going to do now? I want you to reflect a little as I speak to you. As I was preparing these remarks, I realized how long it has been since I graduated, some 45 years ago. It makes me reflect on my years of college experience and what I have been fortunate enough to achieve because of my college education. As you may see in my biography, I worked for American General Financial Services for 31 years as a manager and a supervisor. Many lifelong experiences here. But my present role of Director of Elections is democracy at its best, and also has presented many challenges. Needless to say, during a pandemic, this past election brought on a few more. It all started around March of 2020. But the real test came in November, as my staff and I were tasked with overseeing all of the elections here in Edgecombe County. If a person is interested in an elected position, the process starts with the filing from my office. I have been the director for over 13 years, since October 2007. With all the social distancing, wearing masks, and washing hands, we managed to vote 72% of the registered voters in Edgecombe County. Many of you were part of the success we had, and overall the election was a success with few problems. That goes to show you, when you put your mind to it, as you have exemplified here today, that you have succeeded one of the biggest accomplishments in your life. Think back when you were just freshmen. You had some idea of what you were undertaking, but you weren't sure of the road you were going to travel. First of all, I would like for you to think about the journey that you have entailed from day that you started your college experiences. The classroom, the classwork, the lectures, the tests, the retests, online learning, etc. Some of you have been up all night making sure you work very hard. Some of you stayed up too late, but you got here. You all worked hard to reach this day. Now think about the successes you've experienced. You may have been on the dean's list, felt well about a highlight you had in one of your classes, or you may be glad to have made it. You met people and they have become your lifelong friends. You have strengthened your purpose and ambition, which means you are a long line of Edgecombe Community College graduates. The spirit of achievement and special responsibility has defined this establishment. Your individual and collective dreams have become a reality. Then think about the most important lesson you learned from the challenges you may have faced during your enrollment. Staying up late to study for tests, reading all the assignments in order to be prepared for classroom discussion or to complete a paper. You shoved between challenging issues and classes, life outside of school, held down a job, maybe two. Progress doesn't travel in a straight line. It zigzags. It fits and starts. It is hard and continuous. It remains uneven. For every two steps forward, it seems like one step is back. Progress is bumpy and has always been. It's never smooth or steady. So what are your expectations of the future? There may be educators, business administrators, doctors, lawyers, preachers, cosmetologists, or contractors, just to name a few in this class. Who knows? Whatever path you chose, whether business, nonprofit, government, education, healthcare, or the arts, you're going to have some setbacks. You're going to deal occasionally with people you disagree with, and that's okay, but agree to disagree. You're going to get frustrated. You may have a boss that's not great. Whatever you end up doing, be the best that you can be in the endeavor. Gear yourself up for the long haul. You won't always get what you want when you want it, but you have to stick with it. Whatever it is, success is still success. Don't lose hope. Sometimes you may hit a roadblock. There will be naysayers. Keep believing in yourself. Commencement isn't just about celebrating the fact that you finally earned a diploma or degree. It is also about looking forward to all the places life will take you after graduation. Challenges will be encountered in your next phase of life. They are inevitable, but how you choose to handle them will determine your success. Challenges of today are inclusive of economic decline, unemployment, racism, gender inequality, disease, and conflict. Your generation is more equipped to make these changes. Now, I have four things I want you to think about. One, be confident in yourself. Never let anyone tell you can't do what you so aspire to do. Recognize injustice, racism. All people are struggling, and all people are somebody. You need a strategy for change. Keep striving and seeking until you find it. And four, change requires listening. Listen to those you disagree with and be willing to compromise. Change has been a constant in our history. Life has never been completely fair. Therefore, we have to start with the way it is. Persistence, a sense of humor, faith, and discipline make life greater. You graduates share these qualities. James Baldwin once wrote, "Not everything that is faced can be changed, but nothing can be changed until it is faced." Graduates, each of us are where we are because someone else faced down challenges for us. We are only who we are because someone else struggled and sacrificed for us. The last message I would like to leave with you this morning is experience is always and forever will be the best teacher you will ever have. Never leave it as you go forth. My Bible tells me in the 28th chapter of Matthew, commandeth us to love one another, encourage somebody along life's way. And lo, he said, and lo, he said, and lo, he said, he will be with you always, even to the end of the world. You may have a plan to take over the world, but as you make plans to do this, please remember your foundation. Congratulations to the class of 2021. May each of you be blessed, and may God continue to bless each and every one of you.
Greetings. I am Greg McLeod, and as president of Edgecombe Community College, it is always my privilege, honor, and delight to stand here on graduation day to confer upon our graduating students the degrees, diplomas, and certificates that they have earned. Before I do, I'd like to take this moment to thank everyone here at the college, our faculty, staff, administrators, students, trustees, foundation board members, and community partners in helping us with another successful year in meeting our mission, educating and training our students, and supporting our community. Also, I'd like to thank each of our trustees, whom you heard earlier, Chairman Dr. Jerry Price, Vice Chair Ms. Gloria Wiggins Hicks, and trustee Reverend Jerry Spruill, along with all of the dedicated faculty, staff, and friends who have helped make today's ceremony a success. Now, without further ado, Mr. Bruce Panatin, Interim Vice President of Instruction, has presented these candidates for degrees, diplomas, and certificates. He certifies that these candidates have completed their required courses of study. By the power vested in me by the Board of Trustees of Edgecombe Community College and the North Carolina State Board of Community Colleges, it is my distinct honor and privilege to hereby declare these candidates for degrees, diplomas, and certificates as graduates of Edgecombe Community College. Congratulations, class of 2021. You are strong and you are resilient. We are confident that you will go out into the world and accomplish great things. We believe in you and we wish you all of the best. Thank you for choosing us. Best wishes to you, and again, congratulations.
Congratulations. The road is long, but you completed it, stay the course, and you always succeed.
Barbara Annette Howard, early childhood education degree. Kimberly Harris, Health Information Technology degree, coding diploma, coding certificate, ambulatory billing and coding certificate. Tiana Arrington, medical billing certificate. On Derek Langley, Historic Preservation Technology Construction Certificate. Bailey Constance Richardson, Associate Degree Nursing. Tamia Williams, Medical Billing Certificate. Keisha Michelle Antoine, Aesthetics Technology Certificate. Lakeisha Diane Gorham, Medical Assistant Degree, Electronic Health Record Certificate, Clinical Assistant Certificate. Wow. Sharonda Amika Edwards, Human Services Technology degree.
All right.
Jamie Marie Bell, yay! Aesthetics Technology Woo! Certificate.
The kid's like, what is going on here?
I love it. Camille Brianne Baker, Associate in Arts.
The right music, it's great. It's great.
Sarah Michael Batt, Radiography Degree. Ashley Williams Land, Associate in Arts.
We are good at our job.
Awesome.
Yeah. All right. Yeah. All right.
It was challenging, but I made it through. And I actually went further than I thought I was going to get.
Dwayne Larmont Alexander Jr., Radiography Degree. Twisdale All Around Best Student Award Winner.
All right, congratulations.
Abigail Gray Bailey, Associate in Arts. Jamila Davis, Medical Office Administration Degree, Medical Office Coding Certificate. Lenora Ann Baisden, Aesthetics Technology Certificate. Candace S. Lynch, Associate in Arts. Doris Richardson, Business Administration Degree. Kelsey Butler, Radiography Degree. Caitlin Lee, Associate in Arts. Kenta Ray Artis, Barbering Diploma. Tatiana Y. Cuervo, Respiratory Therapy Degree and Most Outstanding Clinical Student in Respiratory Therapy. Mary Labreck, Aesthetics Technology Certificate. Jerry Lynn Morris, Human Services Technology Degree.
Let me see me, I'm so short.
Bring him up, bring him up, bring him up. More. Okay.
Right there.
Heather Lee Hobbs, Associate in Science. Haley Evans, Aesthetics Technology Certificate. Dillian Edmondson, Collision Repair and Refinishing Technology Degree. Jasmine G. Dozier, Associates in Arts, Associates in Science. Nutakia Naquan Harris, Clinical Assistant Certificate. Recipient of the Maxine Williams Award. Destiny Nicole Egnor, Information Technology, Software and Web Development Degree. Kenyatta M. Whitfield, Global Logistics and Distribution Management Certificate. Joy Crocker, Human Services Technology Substance Abuse Certificate. Brooklyn Alexis Harrell, Criminal Justice Technology Degree. Carmen Parker, GED. DeMonte Whitehead, GED. Mackenzie Gray Johnson, Associate in Science. You're flirting with disaster, Tim. To Sasha Renee Danielle Battle, Medical Assisting Degree. Ava Davis, Associate in Science.
Congratulations, Ava.
Savannah Carly Bridgers, respiratory therapy degree. Tammy Elizabeth Faco, health information technology degree. I like it. Titania Renee Johnson, Human Services Technology degree. Nikea Janice Lloyd, Early Childhood Education degree.
Happy and wonderful at the same time.
Let me hop up in that dog, man.
Renee Battle, Medical Office Administration. Jasmine Johnson, Medical Office Administration degree, Medical Billing Certificate. Alicia Darby, Business Administration Diploma, Leadership Certificate. Denisha Shanta Parker, Criminal Justice Technology degree. Dominique Laquella Edwards, Aesthetics Technology Certificate. Abby Brake, Associate in Science. Abdur Rakib Ibn Gant, Associate in Science, Construction Building Certificate. Talimina Zavid Tammy Brown, Medical Office Administration degree. Ratisha Dublin, radiography degree. Jakia Topping, early childhood education degree. Jay Kerwin Day, associate degree nursing. That's nice. Mariah Grace Dudley, radiography degree. H. Joyner, respiratory therapy degree.
All right.
Christy N. Claiborne. Medical office, administration degree, medical billing certificate, medical office coding.
All right.
Brianna Marie Fernandez, aesthetics technology certificate.
Congratulations.
Chantel Deborah Evans, Associate in Science, Animal Science Certificate. Miguel Mazzi, Health Information Technology Degree, Coding Diploma, Coding Certificate. Shakia Lynette Darden, Associate in General Education, Registered Nurse. Carol Ann Lawrence, Business Administration Diploma, Business Administration Leadership Certificate. Amy Nicole Claybo, Human Services Technology Degree. Anaja Danielle Hewlin, Associate in Arts.
All right.
Camilla Bynum, Business Administration Degree. Shanika M.C. Dawson, Associate in Science. Avriel Thais Langley, Aesthetics Technology Certificate.
Happy Mother's Day.
Yeah, I had to move it.
300.
Monica Denise Knight, Early Childhood Education Degree. Nadia Phyllis Sharp, Associate in Science.
Congratulations.
Denotica Unique Massenberg, Early Childhood Education Degree. Hylia Murphy, Associate in Arts. Tracy Tiffany Jones, Office Administration Degree. Naisha Danielle Adkins, Aesthetics Technology Certificate. Raven Johnson, High School Equivalency.
That's right.
Miranda Cully, Radiography Degree. Human Services Technology Degree. Shaquanda Williams, Associate Degree in Nursing. Matthew Rose, Associate in Science.
Dairisha Shanae Rush, Associate Degree Nursing. LaShawn Gibbs, Associate Degree Nursing.
Awesome.
Jonah Ussery, radiography degree. Congratulations.
32
inches. Wow. That's why I hate you. Lillian Googie, Associate Degree, Nursing. Tamika Chanel Mitchell, Health Information Technology degree.
Awesome.
Woo! Congratulations. Woo!
Bryson L. Parker, Associate in Science, Collision Repair and Refinishing Technology Certificate.
Well, congratulations. You worked so hard for this. You persevered through the year and you made it. You did it. So congratulations. Best wishes to you. I know you'll continue to make us proud.
Monteria Raquel Page Carroll, Criminal Justice Technology degree.
There you go.
Emily Faye Moore, Associate in Science. Aquila Kiet Thompson, Respiratory Therapy degree.
Oh, yeah! Woo! Yes!
Good job. Good mother's day to all the mothers.
Destiny Sexton, radiography degree.
Awesome! Woo!
Congratulations!
Destiny Brianna Waller, Woo! Aesthetics Technology Certificate. Davis Trent Wainwright, Associate in Arts. Kiana Janelle Tyner, Human Services Technology degree. Maria Guadalupe Mata Reyes, Associate in Science.
Oh, congratulations! Woo!
Tara Eileen Woolard, Medical Office Administration Degree, Medical Office Coding Certificate.
Wow!
Thank you. Ramika Rochelle Moody, Associate Degree, Nursing. Makaya Monet Tillery, Medical Assisting Degree, Clinical Assistant Certificate.
Congratulations.
Taylor Walker, Radiography Degree. Willis Clay Marshall, High School Equivalency. Esteban Mosso, Associate in Arts.
Awesome. Congratulations.
Jasmine Renee Williams, Aesthetics Technology Certificate. Akia Scott, Aesthetics Technology Certificate. Emily Madison Rogers, Radiography Degree. Christopher Lee Meeks, Respiratory Therapy Degree. Shanika Chalette Staten, Associate in Arts. Destiny Spicer, Early Childhood Education Degree.
All right. Congratulations.
Congratulations.
All right.
Thank you.
Happy Mother's Day to all the mothers.
Thanks.
Aaliyah D. Suggs, Cosmetology Diploma. Anna Rose, Associate in Arts.
Maya Pittman, Medical Assisting, Electronic Health Record, Clinical Assistant.
Can we see? Can we open?
open it and say hello?
Oh, yeah.
All right. Yeah.
So proud of you all for doing everything that you've done. You came and you stayed and you've conquered all of this even during COVID, and we're so proud of each and every one of you, and congratulations to everybody.
Congratulations.
Yeah!
Congratulations, well deserved.
I'm so proud of everyone that's put up with everything that we've had to put up with for the last 15 months or so. You guys have done a fantastic job. Keep pushing forward, find a goal, achieve that goal, and keep moving forward. Congratulations.
Angelina Mangino, Associates in Arts.
A little more.
Joseph Paul Mosley, Associate in Science.
All right. Congratulations.
Shadell Monet Singleton, Aesthetics Technology Certificate.
All right.
Congratulations. All right. Happy Mother's Day to all the mothers. Yeah. Natasha Sherry Sutton, Associate in Science.
All right. Congratulations. All right. Happy Mother's Day.
Happy Mother's Day, everybody.
Kaishana Monique Moore, Cosmetology Diploma.
All right. Congratulations. All right. Best wishes to you.
Congratulations. Yashika Spruill, Business Administration Diploma. Jessica Williams, Aesthetics Technology Certificate. Brittany Kiana Whitehead, Associate Degree Nursing.
All right. Congratulations.
Congratulations.
There we go.
Devion Latrell Williams, Cosmetology Diploma. Haley Lynn Robbins, Associate in Science.
All right, congratulations.
Stacy Rochelle May, Associate Degree Nursing. Tony Wilkins, Information Technology Support Services Degree, Support Services Diploma, Core Function Certificate, Support Function Certificate, Certification Prep Certificate. Outstanding. Bondra Janiqua Wilson, Early Childhood Education Degree. Atasia Charette Page, Business Leadership Certificate.
Congratulations to you. The sky is the limit. We are here. We are proud of you. Even now, if you need anything, come back and see us at ECC.
Congratulations, graduates.
I am excited. I'm overwhelmed.
How are you feeling now?